My roots have always been with the Packers. That's what makes living in Dallas so tough. I had to make sure a part of my Packers heritage would always be with me and my family.